All right, mate, we're flying you out to the Fukushima Prefecture in Japan for your next race. You'll be battling other drivers at the Ebisu Minami Circuit, otherwise known as the South Circuit. The 1,200-meter course is easily the most popular among the other tracks at Ebisu, but don't take it lightly just because of its diminutive length. Corner swings, tight turns, and short runoffs demand your patience and technical instincts. Right off the starting line, you'll be facing your first challenge. Turn one is a left-hand closed corner swing. Approach this corner from the far right. Track your car inward and brake before you apex late, putting your left side tires on the alligator tee. I cannot emphasize enough how tight the exit is coming out of this corner. I always see drivers understeering this corner thinking it's a hairpin. Unless you have some cash to repair your car from the short runoffs, you'd better listen to my advice. Turn four consists of a very slow S-curve. The elevation progresses downhill as you weave through this technical corner. Approach a little off-center to the right when entering the first part of the curve. As you swing your car close to the alligator teeth, you'll see a set of pylons lined up on the inside. I need you to apex right where the third pylon is. After you've completed the first turn, keep to the far left for the entrance to the second. The apex for this is right in the center of the turn. Once you exit the S-curve, you'll be hit right away with a fast chicane. Ebisu South is a much slower track than what you're used to driving. The course is littered with surprise moments that'll throw off your focus. Hit every line as I told you, and maybe we'll try drifting on the toe again.